But those are the events that happen that cause you to refocus on how you're living your life. We go to shows for 8.5 years and he gets glioblastoma, inoperable brain cancer. He died, he died in middle of February this year.
Sorry to hear that.
But those are the events that happen that cause you to refocus on how you're living your life.